There are so many online shopping websites available. Which is the most popular one? With no doubt, it's Amazon. Amazon is an American multinational technology company and considered one of the big four tech companies, along with Google, Apple, and Facebook. How Amazon became biggest shopping company? Come on, let's fly through the significant growth of Amazon from bookseller to retailer. Amazon starts off as an online bookstore selling books, primarily competing with local booksellers and Barnes & Noble. After offering shares to public in 1997, Amazon starts to expand its services beyond books. Amazon has shipped more than 400 items per second at its peak. How did it grow from bookseller to retail giant? Let's go through the timeline of Amazon revenue growth from $16 million to $178 billion.
Subscribe the channel for more informative videos. Don't forget to share to the people of same mind. 1996, Amazon generated almost $16 million in revenue just 2 years after being founded. In 1997, Amazon went public at $18 a share. Meanwhile, the annual revenue was $147.8 million. After 2 years in 2000, Amazon launched Marketplace, letting other sellers list their items for sale, while holding $2.8 billion as annual revenue. In 2002, Amazon introduced Amazon Web Services, which now powers sites such as Netflix, Airbnb, and The Guardian with $3.9 billion annual revenue. In 2005, Amazon annual revenue increased to $8.5 billion. And Amazon launched a new service, called Amazon Prime. Now there are more than 90 million subscribers. The Kindle e-reader, the next level of reading introduced by Amazon in 2007. Now Amazon controls around 80% of all ebook sales. At the same time, the annual revenue was $14.8 billion. 2010, launched Amazon Studios to create original TV content such as The Grand Tour and Mr. Robot, while holding annual revenue of $34.4 billion. Back in 2017, Amazon acquired supermarket chain Whole Foods, that specializes in organic products. And the annual revenue increased to $177.9 billion. A website that only sold books to the biggest e-commerce in the world, Jeff Bezos tagged Amazon as an everything store. The company, which began selling books online out of Jeff Bezos's Bellevue, Washington, garage in 1994, has expanded to become an e-commerce and tech giant. Amazon is now the fourth most valuable company in the world, valued at more than $700 billion. Amazon now has domains in 15 countries, covering more than half of the world's population. Let's see the simple science behind the secret of Amazon. It's simple as in one word: Amazon is an everything store. As normal, if a person go for shopping of items in different categories, he have to visit more than two or three shops. Instead, if he touch a button, he will get whatever he wants in home. Amazon outstanding customer service is one of the other reason why people trust Amazon so much. Return if you don't like. This concept made more customers find Amazon is perfect. Jeff Bezos found a problem and solved it like no one else did. Subscribe the channel for more informative videos. Don't forget to share to the people of same mind.